to our channel. Today we're going to be showing you how to make some Mexican inspired crafts. First, we're going to be showing you how to make this piñata. Let's do it. So we cut out the shapes of the piñata, we taped them together, and now we are going to fill it up with candy. So now we're going to tape up the hole so none of the candy falls out. Now we're gonna cover it in tissue paper. We have four colors.
We have
green, pink, blue, and yellow. Now our piñata is finished, and we're gonna go. Now we're gonna be showing you how to make these cute little sombreros. Let's do it. Okay, first we're going to take the hot glue gun and put hot glue around the rim and then stick it in the middle of the paper plate. We're gonna take some pom-pom balls and put them wherever you want around the brim of your sombrero. So these are the finished products. Try making these at home. They're pretty awesome, pretty easy to make. Just don't burn yourself. And try different designs on the cup. Give it a shot.
Look at